ThinkTech Hawaii. Civil engagement lives here.
Aloha and mabuhay. My name is Emmie Ortega-Anderson, your host for Pinoy Power Hawaii. We come to your home every Tuesday live at 12 noon to help us with our empowerment. Our motto is to enrich, enlighten, educate, entertain, and we hope to empower you. Da kayong kababayan tayo, agyaman na gitigong daway, nga ititadyo, iti pinagbuyayo, iti Pinoy Power Hawaii. It's an extension of our empowerment and Pinoy Power Radio. Today we have a special treat for you, and many people have, this word has become a household name, but I'm going to wait for the founder and, of course, the man behind this wonderful company to tell you all about what we are featuring today on healthy cooking. We want to thank ThinkTech Hawaii, the wonderful staff, for their continued support for allowing us to bring this wonderful show here on Pinoy Power Hawaii. Without further ado, I'd like to introduce my guest to you. And our first one, the man in the middle. He is authorized. That's the right word for Salad Master, Esterbrook, Mr. Larry Dickman. Welcome to Pinoy Power Hawaii.
Thank you, Emmie. It is such a real privilege to be able to be here with you on this show today. Hearing you speak in your native language brought back many memories for me as a boy growing up. My stepfather was Filipino, and his name was Valentino Respicio, and from the Luzons. And so we grew up amongst the Filipinos, where I lived in Oregon. So it was just like kind of being back home again. And of course, sitting next to me are two beautiful Filipino ladies who work with the Esterbrook family, which is the authorized Salad Master dealership here in Hawaii also.
Wow, welcome home, brother. Our kuya.
Okay.
Thank you again for your willingness to come and help us empower others by learning ways of healthy living and healthy cooking. And there's no better person that I could think of than you. So I'm happy that you're here. So you're not only Filipino at heart, you know our Filipino culture.
That's true.
So tell us about Larry Valentino Dickman. We're going to give you a Filipino name.
That's wonderful.
Yes.
Thank you very
means
much.
Means lover boy. Yeah. It fits you just right. Tell us about Larry Dickman.
Well, you know, Emmy, I started in the sales business when I was very, very young. And of course, I've been in direct sales now for over 60 years, really.
Really?
I was selling a brand of cookware for another company, and one day I run across a little Filipino guy, and he was demonstrating the Salad Master product, and that product had a little valve in the lid that would go click, 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 click. And when I saw that, I knew that he had a better product than I did, so I immediately called the Salad Master office, and that was in 1965. When Esterbrook became part of the Salad Master world.
Wow, it seems so long ago, but yet you are the evidence or the symbol of young living or healthy living. Do you think Salad Master has a lot to do with your youth?
I think probably that the way Salad Master cooks food with no water, no oil, is a more healthier method of food preparation. But not only the system of cooking, but also the product itself, because of the fact that inside where the food sets, it sets on high-grade titanium surgical-type stainless steel, which allows several things. One, no chemical reaction comes into your food, so you're getting really what God created for you to cook, and by cooking at a very good temperature because of the little vapor valve and the way our pans vacuum seal, we're able to cook below the damaging temperatures of about 197 or above and destroying the nutrients. As a result of that, we're able to retain approximately 98% of the nutritional value of the food that you cook in the pans, compared to the other systems where the people peel, boil, drain, and things such as that, or microwave, they're losing about 80% of the nutritional value of that food. So we're retaining 97, they're losing 80. So I think we have a better offer for them to cook healthier and live longer through the Salamaster system. Some years ago, Salamaster's motto changed to, we change life. Mm-hmm. And one of the reasons why that model came about is that every day we're inundated with letters from people saying how their life had been changed. Just a couple of weeks ago, I visited with a lady who literally said that her diabetes had been retarded down to where she no longer needed to take insulin or medicine anymore.
That's amazing.
It is really amazing, yeah. We had an office in Guam several years back, and there was a family there whose boy was so distorted facial-wise with the pimples and all kinds of things that he wouldn't even go to school. And they invested in a set of our Salamaster cookware, and they threw out all the old Teflons and Teflons and Silverstones and all the aluminum, everything they had. They threw it out and just cooked only in Salamaster. Within a month's time, they began to see a change in the boy. And they took him to the doctor, and the doctor said, what did you do? We could find no medicine to help him. And they said, we cooked in Salad Master.
Wow, isn't that awesome?
And that changed that life. So that's what I say when I say that we change life. Opportunity. Just recently, I signed over $61,000 in payroll for just the Hawaii office alone. One person made $11,000 in 1 week.
So wow, I'd like to work for you.
So we're talking about changing life. We're saying Salamaster changes life.
Wow. What a wonderful opportunity that Salamaster has to offer, not only in health, but overall wealth, as far as helping others with their financial well-being. And I know that the two ladies, I call them Larry's angels, right, Larry?
They really are angels. There's no question about it. This little lady sitting next to me here, I remember when she started 10 years ago, maybe, something like that.
And she still looks the same.
She didn't own a car. Yeah, she still looks as young and beautiful as she did then. Didn't own a car, and she worked at a bank, and she began to earn money with Salamaster. And today, I'll match her income with a doctor.
Wow, Ning, I'm Ate Emmie is so jealous because I saw your Facebook feed and he was counting $100 bills like Santa Claus. Yeah, and you were the recipient of that.
Yeah, last night she did receive a bonus, but she wasn't the only one. There was another consultant there also. They each received a bonus of $2,000 apiece. And we pass out these bonuses almost weekly.
Wow. And you do that every week?
Almost every
week. Okay, sign me up right away. Okay?
You're in.
We are so proud of the fact that a lot of your sales rep are Filipinos, and we call that Pinoy power, Larry. Why is it? Why is it the... I want to know why.
I think one of the reasons, Emmie, is that many, many, many years ago, there was a family in the island. His first name was Vincent, but I can't remember his last name. It's been too many years back for me. And then after he got out of the business or passed away or whatever he did, I don't know what happened to him. We had another family came in, and there was a great family. And so the name Salamaster has been really popular amongst the Filipino people. And because of the high quality of it, many of the Filipino families, sad to say, invest in Salamaster just because of the name Salamaster. And you go in their homes and you find it in lights in their china closet because they want to show it off instead of cooking healthy with it. And this is crazy because it's the best cookware in the world to cook in.
A lot of people make that mistake because even my mother did that. We never used it. We just looked at it. And every now and then she would take it out and polish it.
Well, it's like having a Mercedes in your driveway or you know, a Bentley or something like that.
Yes.
It's the greatest cookware in the world. It's lifetime warranted. And by the way, we do have some openings for presenters. And so we are looking for several presenters. In case you would like to sign up, we're welcome to bring you on board.
Okay, I'll be in to fill out the papers. I know that Cheryl, who is one of our Pinoy Power programmers on our radio show, gets a lot of following. And in fact, there were people that called her But Ning beat us to that. So she was a benefactor of some of our radio leads. So I know that Cheryll works very hard. In addition to that, having a good cookware to prepare those sumptuous, delicious dinners that she often shares with our listeners, our Kababayans. She is an excellent cook.
Well, you know, I want to say a couple of things about Cheryll.
Yes.
First of all, I'm very, very proud of Cheryll. She has a beautiful voice, and I really enjoy listening to her mm-hmm. when she's singing. Mm-hmm. And I often see on Facebook mm-hmm. that she's on, and I really enjoy that very much.
She is our star.
But more than the fact that she's a star, she's a great individual. Mm-hmm. She just recently completed 30 dinner shows in 30 days, and that really is exciting to me to see the accomplishment that she did accomplish doing that.
30, that's one
a day.
Wow. It can be done, huh?
It can be done. And yeah. Matter of fact, Miss Ning also did the
too?
30 and 30 days. And I think we had in October 13 people who accomplished 30 dinners in 30 days.
Some of those
some of those people mm-hmm. are doing it again and again.
Right. You got to offer that incentive bonus more because I missed it, that big cookware.
Yeah, there you go.
I think if you had that for every month as a bonus.
And we did. We did a lot of good things, and we gave away some cookware sets.
You gave away a lot of money, too. I saw
that,
too.
We did give away a lot of money. But, you know, the thing that I love about this mm-hmm. business is I love giving. I really do. Let me give you an example of giving. We represent, what's the name of that place?
Gawa Kalina
mm-hmm. in the Philippines. And this is a residence that Salamaster began to build for the homeless people there. And so Esterbrook has been fortunate enough to be able to build 18 homes. Mm-hmm. Right now we're negotiating with the Philippine government to give us a teacher, because we want to build a school just for the children.
That is awesome, Larry. So how did this come about?
Well, a good friend of mine, Padoy Passos, who come from the Philippines, mm-hmm. was involved with this, and he introduced it to us, and it's been a really great blessing to everybody. Mm-hmm. You know, one of the things that I found a long time ago is that when you give to others, God returns a blessing back to you.
Mm-hmm.
And so my success as Salamaster dealer this year will be probably in the top five in the world. Mm-hmm. It really doesn't come down to how good a person I am or how great a salesperson I am. It mm-hmm. comes down to the fact that God blesses those mm-hmm. that blesses others. And you just can't outgive it. Mm-hmm. I don't care how hard you try, you cannot give it.
Yep, I totally agree, because this is scripture in the Bible, and Cheryll and Ning, you can help me out on this one, where it says, pour me out. Continue, Cheryll. Pour me out blessings that... you know, there'll be no more room to receive it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So it is a scripture that reminds us that if we share our blessings with others, which you are doing, the Lord will provide a way to return more blessings to you.
100-fold.
That's
mm-hmm.
yeah, true.
In
right.
your case, 1,000-fold or in the millions fold. Right. We want to commend you for the job that you're doing, for sharing your blessings with others, to those that are less fortunate, those that would not otherwise have a hope to have a home. You're providing them the vehicle and the opportunity to live like normal people would live who have homes. So when they buy a Salamaster set, a portion of that is going to help these villages or these people.
Yeah, this year actually is another month at Salamaster, and all the team of Salamaster has been donating to the Diabetes Association. Mm-hmm. So we're very much involved in those programs as well. We've been fortunate enough that they've allowed us to become a sponsor for them. So that means a lot to us to be able to sponsor the American Diabetes Association as well.
Wow, that is so awesome. We're having conversations today with Larry Dickman, the authorized dealer of Salad Master through Esterbrook, and also Ning De Vega, who is the manager, head running the Salad Master office. We have the sales rep, or what's the
senior consultant.
Yes, she is our star, great singer. A great mother, wife, and also caregiver. I mean, doesn't get any better than that. And that's all wrapped in one package. And she also offers healthy cooking and gives you a chance to live life to the fullest, being blessed with health and wealth. We will be back with our conversation here on Pinoy Power Hawaii after these short messages.
Aloha. I'm Marcia Joyner, inviting you to come visit with us on Cannabis Chronicles, a 10,000-year odyssey where we explore and examine the plant that the muse has given us. And stay with us as we explore all of the facets of this planet on Wednesdays at noon. Please join us. Aloha.
I'm Jay Fidel of ThinkTech. Come around every Tuesday at 2 p.m. with John David Ann and me. We're talking about history, history lens. Right, John?
Exactly. Seeing current events through the lens of the past.
Absolutely. See you next time.
Okay, Jay. Thanks.
Welcome back to Pinoy Power Hawaii. I am your host, Emmie Ortega-Anderson. And it is a pleasure to share this wonderful segment with you on healthy cooking and presenting Salad Master with our authorized agent, Larry Dickman from Esterbrook, and also the two lovely assistants, Cheryll Apuya and Ning De Vega, who will also be telling us their stories on how well they are doing as far as helping people change their life, and also healthy cooking. So Larry, welcome back.
Thank you, Emmy. Thank you so much for having us on the show.
We're gonna ask the ladies, how do they enjoy working representing Salad Master as a consultant? Cheryll, let's start with you.
Okay, first of all, Ate Emmy, I would like to say thank you for having us here today. And I started with Esterbrook Inc. In 2011, I believe. So I've been working with Mr. Larry Dickman for that long. And I really love doing what I love to do, like to go to people's homes mm-hmm. to do healthy cooking show so that they would be able to learn the right way in cooking food for their family. Mm-hmm. And also, of course, I love meeting new people. And I've met a lot of people I never met before. So that's one of the benefits of doing this mm-hmm. thing.
And that's why you're such a good cook. And such a short time, too. She made sinigang for us.
Oh, I love yeah,
the water sinigang. Yeah. And mm-hmm. She did it with my favorite fish, which is pampano.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Just like you're asking, paano, or how is it possible that she couldn't make good sinigang with hardly any water?
There's no water.
No water, yeah. Uh-huh. And yet we had enough water to enjoy the broth. The soup.
Yeah, the soup, right.
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah. So a lot of soup comes from sinigang when you cook it the mm-hmm. healthy way that Cheryll mm-hmm. and
yes.
Ning do.
The healthy way.
Yeah.
So besides that, she also taught me how to make bibinka.
Oh, yeah, wow. She's spoiling you.
With the coconut strings mm-hmm. and sesame seeds. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. And I think I want to add langka the next time we make to give it a tropical flavor. Yeah, okay. The jackfruit.
Did she show you how to do a 7-minute pancit from scratch?
I have yet to watch her because I love pancit.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, you didn't see what I cook when I came on.
To my house?
To your house.
I was too busy prepping for Tito Mahal's 90th birthday. But you saw me using some of my pieces to cook, my stainless mm-hmm. steel. By the way, stainless steel is also known as, I had a stainless steel pin put in when I broke my leg. And this is why when you said stainless steel, it is healthy. It's okay for us to have it in our body.
I think you should identify not just stainless steel, but the titanium.
The titanium.
And the reason for the titanium is it doesn't react chemically.
Okay. I stand corrected, Mr. Larry Dickman. The titanium, which is the key ingredient of this wonderful Salad Master, which is how many ply?
Well, we don't really go by ply.
Oh, you don't go by ply?
The product is made so there is the exterior that is induction range. The interior is a special metal that brings heat evenly across the top, the bottom, and the sides. Mm-hmm. So the top, the sides, and the bottom is like a mini oven.
Yeah, and that's the secret of Salad Master. Okay, I'm going to switch over to Ning, since she's the oldest, right, that you've had, or
yes, in Hawaii? Yes, she's been with us probably the longest, I think.
10 years. There are more.
A little bit more, maybe,
People that stay.
The longest that have stayed, because
She felt sorry for me the very first day, I think.
Ning, tell us how you enjoy working or being with Salad Master.
Oh, I really love being with Salad Master, especially with the leadership of Mr. Larry Dickman and Vicky Schmidt. Their work ethic is really unbelievable. And maybe that's the reason also why I stayed with Salad Master. That's one of the reasons what I meant. So I enjoyed doing it because it's not only the perks of being with Salad Master, but also the family that we were able to change life, meaning whenever we come to their home and when they invest a Salad Master cookware, we know that every single day they're going to be enjoying the benefits of using Salad Master cookware. Mm-hmm. They're not actually investing with the cookware, but they are investing with the benefits of using it every single day
of
for the
lifetime.
Rest of their life. Mm-hmm. Yeah. And our cookware is not disposable. That's what I always say, wherever you are, wherever you go, you're still going to be cooking and eating. So I love the joy of seeing our clients enjoying what Salad Master can bring to them. We add value to their everyday life, actually.
Plus, the Salad Master cooker retains its value.
Exactly. Right?
Just like the Louis Vuitton bag.
That's
Sir Larry recognized my 25-year-old Louis Vuitton bag. So if you see a Salad Master with the S, and when you cook with it, it starts whistling. That's your Salad Master brand.
That's right. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Okay, so tell us just a little bit more about the wonderful things happening.
12 years ago, we had the opportunity to come to the islands. We began on Hilo, actually. We opened our first office up in Hilo, and had a wonderful, wonderful opportunity to meet a girl by the name of Mary Beth Kozulte, and who eventually became the dealer in Hilo. Mm-hmm. And so we were able to promote her out to become her own business person, which is one of the great opportunities of our company, is that people can get their own businesses. And so today, she runs a very successful dealership in Maui. And she's promoted out another lady by the name of Gail, who's taken over the Hilo office. So they're from the Esterbrook. Two more dealers came forth, and then some years later, we were able to move here into Oahu on King Street, and we were there for a long, long time, and we're now at 2200
Kamehameha
Highway.
I love your new,
new
center.
Our new office, yes, and we've increased in size almost triple from what we were before, and we were able to promote out Dennis and Alice Kukukun. They're now dealers in Aia, which we like that. And they were able to promote out a girl named Kelly, who has a dealership over on the North Shore. So just from this one location that came here 12 years ago, we were able to produce out one, two, three, four other dealerships here on the island. So see, when we talk about opportunity, I mean, we really, really represent opportunity. Not only do we have the greatest cookware in the world, and I stand true to that, but we have also the greatest opportunity in the world. And so, you know, anyone, it doesn't matter whether they're experienced salespeople or not. Quite frankly, we have many of our people that don't even drive. They take the bus, or they'll have drivers take them just to go put on a presentation. The presentation, a couple of hours. And it's a fun time. They get to eat, as you saw, the food, and they get to understand a little bit about the programs. And I'm just excited about it. I'm more pumped than I've ever been. I'm 84 years old.
Wow.
I've been in
really?
Business 53 years. People say, when are you going to retire? I tell them, get the dirty word out of your mouth. I'm having too much fun to even think about retiring. But to really put the place where it should be, God, my Lord Jesus Christ, has given me the good health and the blessing financially to be able to do what I do. And this is, I think, one of the secrets to the Esterbrook family. And we have offices in Kennewick, Washington. We're opening offices in Seattle, Washington. So we're really expanding, even at my age.
Yes.
You'd think I'd be quitting, but I'm growing. I'm having fun.
Wow, it's great to hear that you have a divine calling and you're happy doing what you're passionate about is to helping people change their lives and also their health and to some of us, our wealth. So, Larry, how could one come and join the team?
Well, one of the first things, of course, would be they would probably want to sponsor one of our cooking shows so they really get an idea about what it's really all about. And so any one of these two girls certainly would be willing to come and do a cooking show with them with no obligation to make any kind of a decision for or against the product or for or against the opportunity.
So let's give your contact number. How could they call you, Cheryll?
Okay, my contact number, you can call me at 808-386-0931, and I'm happy to come to your home and do a healthy cooking presentation.
You would want her to come and show you how to make the best sinigang without using any soup.
Ning? That's right. Yes, we would love to cook for you for free, as what Larry said, no obligation. Just give me a call at 808-852-0780. If you know how to cook sinigang, we're going to do it the other way. We're going to cook a waterless sinigang.
Okay.
And would you show them how to do pancit in 7 minutes?
Oh, that's right. Yes, absolutely.
Most people don't understand how fast they can do pancit.
A 7-minute pancit right before your eyes.
And the bibinca and also the oil-less
fried chicken.
Exactly.
Those are all just
and
amazing.
And cake on top of the stove. Vegetable upside-down cake on top of the stove.
Ooh. I love that because I grew up on the island of Lanai and we have a lot of pineapple.
Wow.
And I remember my mom making that with the pineapple rings with the cherry in the center with fresh pineapple. So, wow. Okay. Larry, I want to commend you for the wonderful job that you're doing and for uplifting our Kababayan's life because of the wonderful leadership that you show. And of course, the concern and love that you have is treating them like a family. And I can see it's very evident that you are successful in what you do because you not only, you really give back and share your blessings. And it is evident by the way you compensate your salespeople.
Yeah, and Esterbrook is a very generous dealership.
And I know that they get all excited. Every time they see you, you're like the Santa Claus.
Exactly. Yeah?
Always giving away incentives, bonuses, and of course, extending the opportunity to better their lives and also improve their health. So Salad Master has become a household name.
You know, Emmie, just about to mention the fact that 2 years ago, I self-published a book called A Salesman. To date, we have over 4,000 copies that are out. It's a little bit of a story about my life and where I began and how I got to where I'm at. There's also some motivational points in it. I am in the process of doing a second book on motivation, and the name of that book will be called Thank God It's Monday, and we'll do that. But let me just say this, to anyone listening to this show today, if they'd like a copy of my book, I will offer it free to them. And they don't need to call me at 509-308-6403. Again, the number is 509-308-6403. If they'd like to have a copy of my book called A Salesman, call me. I will send them the copy free.
Wow, that's wonderful. And we're looking forward to your second book. Thank God it's Monday. Wow. Well, why? Because it's the start of the weekend. You get the whole week to...
It is. God created heaven and earth in 7 days, but he rested on the seventh day.
Okay.
So then there had to be a Monday, right?
Mm-hmm.
So the Monday was the beginning.
Yes.
And so my book is about the beginning of a new life. It's about the beginning of how you can succeed in life. And there's all kinds of motivational things in there. There's 12 separate chapters on coaching. I'm not going to tell everything that they want.
Yes. And the story goes on. Well, it's been wonderful to hear your success, your story, your journey into creating one of the most powerful household name, in especially when it comes to cooking, Salad Master. And how you have included the powerful Filipinos to be part of your wonderful team. And by the way, your team is always number one, isn't it, Larry?
Well, not all the time. Sometimes I put people that are ahead of us, right. But let me just say this, that I'm the one that's blessed. I really am.
Mm-hmm.
I am blessed so much to have my Filipinos family with me. And maybe that's why we are so successful, is because they are family. And I feel like they're my sisters, and I just love them dearly.
Yes. And we've run out of time. We invite you to come back again for another edition of Pinoy Power Hawaii. I want to thank our guests, the Salad Master family, Mr. Larry Dickman, Ning De Vega, the manager, and, of course, the consultant who is part of our Pinoy Power family. Thank you again, and we say maraming salamat po. Tune in next Tuesday at 12 noon for more empowerment. My name is Emmie Ortega-Anderson, your host for Pinoy Power Hawaii, saying maraming salamat, aloha, and mabuhay.